FMTG here, and today we've got another match of our 8-rack deck. Thoughtseize, Inquisition, Liliana. Yeah, let's keep and see. I mean, maybe it's a good idea to mulligan, but, I mean, we've gotta draw one of our 8 things, right? And if not, I won't add. Well, okay. We shall see. Let's just go to our turn. Boop doo. All right. Oh no. Oh, this looks bad. Draw, Drew Swamp, that's not at all what we want to see, but let's start off with a Thoughtseize and go that route. See what we're up against. Oh, interesting brew here. Is this Gideon Tribal? So we could either do Narset, or we could do Gideon of the Trials, or we could get rid of their aunt. I think we get rid of Gideon. Let's go with that and pass. Go to our turn. Yeah. Okay. That's nice that I let you keep and see what's in their hand. Oh, from just there. Okay, there's that Scalding Tarn we know about. Either they drew something that's 2 mana, or... Yeah. Okay. Done. Upkeep. Alright, we can... I have a bad feeling I did that wrong. I should have paid attention. Oh gosh, this is super embarrassing. Alright, well let's start off with Inquisition. Oh, I should have led with Inquisition. Probably, I don't know. I should have not taken the 3 mana thing is what I should have done. Oh, well. Yeah, that works out for us really well. Alright, let's Thoughtseize. Pay that swamp. Next turn we could play out a Lily and take the Narset. I want that Narset out. Yeah, sure. Go to my turn. Alright, we can get a Lily out and we can discard our Raven's Crime. Or we can just discard our land card. All right, let's see what they got. All right, 2 cards left. One of which is, nope, you played your second opt. One of which was this guy. Suspend 10. Sure. Okay. Upkeep. Draw. Fatal Push. Was that a creature? But that won't work because it's converted mana cost 10. Okay. So. I guess we have backup plans. We want to get a Liliana out. And I think we have each player discard a card. And I think we discard Raven's Crime. I mean, that's got to be what we do, right? Okay. Okay. That's fine. You don't have to discard anything, but I'm gonna discard this. I'm gonna fatal push your dude. And this is just gonna be great for me. Okay, so you have a snapcaster mage. Yeah, that's fine. I don't have any way to block it. Obviously, but you know, I've got a way to deal with it this turn. Ha ha ha! It's an instant. Perfect. Okay, we can have them sack a creature, which that seems like a good plan, but I would lose Lily. I don't really want to lose Lily. Okay. Alright, well. I want to be able to play my Raven's Crime thing. Ah, here it is. Do to do, see if I could do this. Can I play this? Oh, cancel! Undo. Control Z. Control Z! Can I control Z? Cancel. Okay. We'll just push done button. Oh, but we don't want that. How to forget cancel skip, cancel skip, cancel skip. Okay. Whew. Like there's an actual cancel skip button that I have missed in my many games on X-Mage. Oh. I'm just gonna pretend like I knew that was there and I was doing this for a good reason. Draws a card. Target player discards a card. Really regretting things here, guys, but that's okay. Wait, so they didn't, okay, I guess that makes sense. You hope for something better in your... Select a creature. Yes, I will pay that. The good news is, if I can get a rack or a Shrieking Affliction out, I'm gonna be doing really well. So there's that. Well, this is useless. But we want a plus Lily, because she's the only thing I really have going for her right now. And this is not great, but... I feel like I have made a mistake keeping a hand with none of my win conditions. How many? I should keep this open so I know how many suspend counters are on it. 7. Well, I guess, to be fair, they can start sacking stuff. What's in exile? Opt is in exile. Okay. That's good to know. Alright, you have one card in your hand. Ah. You're gonna play Ancestral Vision in suspend mode. Okay, 4 turns. Draw cards. I need you to have it for them. Yeah, I obviously don't have, but that's why. I see where I went wrong. I probably should have minus the lily. Because it wouldn't have mattered anyway. She's gonna die this turn. I am not playing this right. Hallelujah. Draw. Pay one. There we go. Well, look, no one has to discard a card. You are welcome. So you got that going for you. Go to my step. All right. 3 turns. Mm-hmm. Yes, done. I lose my lily. Really should have kept that land in my hand, because now I'm regretting not having Raven's Crime. But, you know, this game has been full of misplays and mess-ups, and that's okay. The important part is that we win in, like, 2 turns. I don't want to deal with bonus cards, and I don't want to deal with whatever the heck that beast is, because that looks terrifying. That makes sense that you would do that. That's fine. Okay. Make that go away. I don't want to see it. Go over there. Put over there. Okay, things keep ticking down. Upkeep, draw. I go here. There it is. That's what I want. We want to do this. Select a player. Pay a black. Discard a card. Done. So, if I'm right, if I draw lands, that's okay. If I draw spells that discard stuff, that's even better. And, come on, where's my graveyard? I can keep repeating Raven's Climb for as much as I want. That is wonderful. Alright, so let's just keep drawing lands. This is the goal. Actually, it would be way better if we could, like, actually draw recards. Real cards. Real cards would be nice. But I'll take it. I'll take the lands. Oh, there's my graveyard. Okay. Let's leave this here next to the permanent so I remember. I'm gonna forget. Okay, and I'm not being the cause of anything being slow. And, alright, what do you even... Upkeep, draw, done. Go here, select a player, play a black, select a land card, done. Okay, make that go smaller again. Go to our turn. So you take three, this gets to two, that goes to one, you get to draw a whole buttload of cards. And that's gonna ruin everything. All that I had planned. I forgot I was on a clock. Alright. Yeah. Great. Okay. Good news is they are at six of them. Because. Ah, okay. Cool. You can start casting crap for free. I have two turns to not die. And you can cast an Ancestral Vision. Yeah, that seems fair. that's fun. This is fun. Okay, so, I have a better plan for next game. I don't know how I'm gonna sideboard, but I have a better plan for next game. I don't even think I have a way to win. I don't have a discard entire hand. Oh. Scry to the bottom. Seems good. Alright, I would like to go. Captain Jack. Do you want to come here and say hi to the YouTubes? Come here! Come here! Come on, jump up! Oh, that would be impressive if you could. I'm on an exercise ball. You don't know how to jump that. Yay, my turn! Yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna push the concede button? I mean... I don't know. We might as well just keep... Pay a black, discard a land, push the done button, make that go smaller, skip to our turn. Yep, okay. Come here, Captain Jack. No, you don't wanna? Okay. I'm sorry. I'm busy. I'm playing a game of magic. Can you do Knuckles? But no one will be able to see how cute you are doing Knuckles. We already went for your WALK. Is it my turn yet? No, they are still drawing. They don't take any damage from the rack because they've got, you know, their whole grip of cards that they want. So that's cool. I don't think I see a way to get out of this. I mean, they have 5 life and 5 cards. What cards do I have that could get me out of this? If I drew one of our discard a lot of stuff, what is it, smallpox thing? Lose life, discard a card. And sacra creature, that may save me from greater gargantuo dude over there. I don't know if that would get me anywhere. So, has one counter on it. Ooh, sorry. It's 10, 15. Mom, that's late. Transmute, same convert a mana cost as this card. Reveal it, put your hand. Oh, so you go get Ancestral Recall, and then you are all cool and stuff. And by Ancestral Recall, I meant Ancestral Vision, which are very different things. But drawing cards is the important part. Oh, cost X or less. So yes, you can play it, which you did. I see where this deck is going. Scalding Tarn. Mountain. Another one. All right, what do we got? All right, options. Lightning Bolt me in the face. Yeah, it resolves. Because I got nothing. I have nothing, and you know that I have swamps, a rack, and absolutely nothing in my hand. Because I haven't gotten to draw yet. I would like to draw. Por favor, can I please draw? I drew a swamp. At this point, I don't think I can do much. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Do this. Yep. 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 Okay, but I see how good Raven's Crown can be, especially in the late games, and why it's okay to discard it. I'm getting that. Alright. But I think I am done. Captain Jack has a very fluffy tail. Do you want to show the YouTube your tail? No, that's the face of a dog who does not want to show YouTube his tail. Ah, yes. Yeah, so now I've got a haste. Oh, I have haste too. You take zero damage off of that. You can put counters on them. Oh, you have to put counters on them. You swing for 9. Okay, let's just push the concede button. Okay. Close game. Alright, cool. Nope. I think we want Dismember. Lay Line. If a card in the graveyard from anywhere, does that matter? I don't think so. Loses 2 life, you gain 2 life, fly 10 rolls. Exile instead. Abominator Mage, destroy target on basic land. I could do that, but I don't think I want to. I think after this, I want to take out. Oh, I just put a Dismember back in. That won't help me, will it? I think we just leave it as is and play better. Seems fair. Okay, let's go with that. Submit. No, they quit! Oh, I'm sorry. Alright. Cool. That was fun. I didn't even get to try and redeem myself, but you know, that's okay. There were a lot of mistakes this time, so leave them in the comments below. I'll like this video and subscribe for more.